Immunized TV here with Lindsey Stoughton after Marian picks up the 1-0 victory in the Crossroads League Tournament quarterfinals over Mount Vernon. Lindsey hasn't scored all year, but when we needed it, you know, 0-0, you score in the second half off of a cross from Grace Crawford. Just kind of talk about your mindset going into the day and how it felt to score that goal.
Coming in, I knew it was going to be hard. We played them a couple weeks ago and it was tough. We just had to go out there with a lot of grit, keep working hard. Grace had a really good cross and I was able to just get on it, just put my body into it and got those hard yards.
Yeah, and you know, your team, you worked hard the whole entire game. Obviously, it was a defensive battle the first half with the score being 0-0, but just talk about the team's resilience and just, you know, how you take this momentum into going next Wednesday.
Well, first time we played Spring Arbor, it was a tie. We went out there with a lot of grit, so we know that's what it's going to take to get a result against them, so we just got to go out there and keep working hard. The team worked really hard today, and even when we faced hardship, we kept getting back up and kept working hard.
Well, it was fun to watch you today, and congrats on the win, and we look forward to watch you on Wednesday.
Thank you.
Immunites TV here with Marian Women's Soccer Coach Justin Sullivan. Justin, beat Mount Vernon 1-0 to make it to semifinals. Just go in the halftime at 0-0, but you managed to get a goal from a senior, Lindsey. Just kind of talk about the team's resilience the entire game. You know, obviously, when you're tied at halftime, you know, it's not as comfortable as having a one-goal lead, but just kind of talk about your team and then also Lindsey.
Yeah, at halftime, we had the lead in quality chances created by that point, but obviously it was 0-0. And so, you know, come halftime, we're talking about bringing the energy just maybe one, two more notches higher so we can get that winner, that game winner. And one of our goals has always been second half shutout, right? And so one goal has to be enough for us to win. And we were able to defend really well. I don't think they had a quality chance in the second half despite, I guess we gave one away in the last 10 seconds, which is disappointing, but kudos to the team for grinding and making sure that we came away with that clean sheet.
And obviously, you know, you're playing the winner of Spring Arbor or Huntington, more than likely Spring Arbor. Last time it was a 0-0 result. Just talk about the mindset going into Wednesday and what you're looking for out of your team.
Yeah, there was a lot of hype around that result, right, or that game. You know, as there will be this time around. You have the national champion against the national runner-up again, potentially. And, you know, we felt like we had a really good chance or two to win that game when it was here. Now we go up there, which is a tough test, but we're up for tough tests, and we'll see how it goes.
Well, congrats on the win today, and good luck on Wednesday.
Thanks, Sarah. Go Knights.